The latest class we had was in organizational behavior, and it was a two-day session. I wasn't so sure it's going to turn so interesting by the end of it. Yesterday was more of theory, and I was having problem adjusting with the class and like kind of, because I mean I always have this idea, if there's a lot of theory I can always go back and read through a book, but the shape it took later, like kind of I never could have imagined that initially. And today we had a lot of interactive sessions, and two games primarily which comes to my mind, it just kind of gave away so much information about individuals, especially the square game we did, which required us to like kind of use three pieces of cardboard each and then make a box out of it, make a rectangle out of it. And the way each one interacted at that moment said so much about each person, and then there was a very interesting, very informative feedback session after that, which kind of made us look into our personal strengths and weaknesses.
Yesterday we learned about how a vision and a mission statement of a company is important, how it builds the culture of the workplace, and how each employee, when they identify with the culture of the workplace, how their productivity and how their efficiency improves. Today we learned about the personality types, how to work with different personalities in a group, the group dynamics. So before we know others, even we need to know ourselves. So for that, we went through a few quizzes, few games. Sometimes what we think about ourselves, it turns out to be true.
We had a jam-packed session yesterday. It was very wacky, witty. Again, it was personality evaluation, which is something that we don't like. We like to live in our bubble, and we don't like anyone questioning, you know, I mean, you're not an extrovert, or you're too much of an introvert. You don't like to hear it, but you know, that's a stark reality. That's exactly what we were evaluating yesterday and today, but how we are professionally and also personally. So all this going on, I have to go back home, and I know there is a lot of introspection and self-evaluation happening inside. Good or bad, yeah, I do not know that, but yeah, definitely a session that I would have had to have a little longer, maybe 3 days, 4 days, I don't know. It was really exciting. I think I'm getting enough criticism and good feedback from guests.